Good evening and welcome to the 6th grade band and honor band concert. We hope you enjoyed Majestica. Our next piece, Benamir Stream, is an Irish folk song.
Thank you.
next piece is simply titled Moderato, which means at a moderate tempo. This flute duet features Jenny Pertella and Natasha Interlakia. Chanty for Flutes is an English ballad. The term ballad refers to a song which tells a story and has been passed down orally from generation to generation. Trombones. Tonight it will be performed by a mixed ensemble. Jack McCoy on trombone and Lear Garrett on the baritone. Tempo di Marcia simply means at a march tempo.
Thank you.
Taiko. The word taiko is often used when referring to the relatively modern art of Japanese drum ensembles. However, the word actually refers to the drums themselves. Literally, taiko means bad drum.
Of the concert. I want to say what a wonderful group this is. It's been a joy teaching them all year, and it's nice to start the day with them. I have them first period, and that's nice. And I hope you can hear the difference between their December performance and tonight. They've been working very hard on things like articulation, tempo. Recently, we've been talking a lot about balance, making sure you can hear the melody all the time. And concepts like that, musicians work on all their lives. It's not like you just learn it in seventh grade or eighth grade. you're going to be using it all your life. I'd like to publicly recognize the students that participated in the Solo and Ensemble Festival. Please. There it is. Okay. Hold on. I'll say your names individually. I'll start with Jack McCoy. And Lyra Garrett. And not to forget, Jenny Patella and Josh Angelici. And I do believe they're, all of them intend to participate at the state level on May 21st. So that's a great thing. I'm looking forward to working with them next year. And Nathan Slavinsky is going to introduce our last piece.
Final selection is stylistically American in the blues tradition. The 8-bar phrases, call and response section, and bright rock feel makes this piece one of our favorites.